It'll be pretty cold out on the Cape tomorrow, but many folks will still be out there braving the low temperatures to watch the launch of a SpaceX Falcon Heavy. So that's set to happen just after sunset, and it should be quite a sight.
Flash 2 Brevard County Bureau Chief Scott Heidler joins us live from Jetty Park. And Scott, there's a lot of interest in this launch.
There certainly is, Jim. You know, we've gotten used to almost weekly Falcon 9 launches from here at the Cape, but the Falcon Heavy is a completely different story with a different purpose.
Zero, liftoff.
With 5 million pounds of thrust, aside from NASA's SLS Big Moon rocket that just had its first test mission,
Falcon Heavy is the largest and most powerful rocket that we have. And so it has the capability to put satellites into orbit that pretty much no other rocket can even come close to.
Essentially, the Heavy is three Falcon 9 boosters lined up next to each other and connected, making it a much more complex launch.
Certainly, there are so many more engines, there's so much more plumbing, but then there's also more software. There's different control algorithms that are used to make sure the rocket stays on track. So In some aspects, it's probably even more than three times as difficult.
And one of those difficult aspects is one of the most spectacular to watch: near simultaneous vertical landing of the two side boosters. The core booster will use all its fuel to carry the payload further out, part of the reason why the Falcon Heavy is in a class by itself. Like the last mission in November, it'll be carrying large satellites for the U.S. Space Force and to a deeper geo orbit. This will be the fifth Falcon Heavy launch. Four more are planned for this year. What's going to make this launch even cooler is the fact, actually, we just got the Disney ship going out now. What's going to make it even cooler is it's going to be about this time of day tomorrow, so it's just going to be after sunset, and we're going to see what is called a jellyfish effect. And that is when the rocket is high altitude, the light will be reflected from its plume at the high altitude when it's dark down on the ground, making this spectacular sight. So if you can see it, go out for sure. It's going to be an amazing sight. Reporting live in Cape Canaveral, Scott Heidler, WESH 2 News.